In many ancient megalithic sites, we see evidence that ancient civilizations knew how to melt and adjust rocks to fit their complex construction patterns. We often think that these complex rock buildings were built using alien technologies, but if we analyze these ancient sites, we see signs of forgotten technologies. Do you know that there are now the means, or rather, the technologies for melting rocks using simple techniques known from the ancient ones? Cutting rock using high frequencies or high temperatures can answer many questions we have when we look at ancient construction sites like Teotihuacan or Pumapunku. Another technique that has probably been used is ultrasonic sound, that is, ultrasonic and Hutchison effect. Using ultrasound, and anti-gravity with the Hutchison effect, ancient civilizations were able to cut solid rock like butter and place them where they wanted. First of all, the Hutchison effect is a set of phenomena discovered by chance by John Hutchison during the attempts to study Tesla longitudinal waves in the past 1979. The effects produced include levitation of heavy objects, fusion of dissimilar materials like metal and wood, exactly as portraits in the film, the Philadelphia experiment, the anomalous heating of metals without burning adjacent materials, spontaneous metal breakages, which separate with lateral sliding, and both temporary and permanent in the crystalline structure and physical properties of metals. In this way it would be easy to create complex and geometrically perfect rock formations at Pumapunku, Teotihuacan, or other South American cities.